Hello, folks. HelpNDoc offers four kinds of topics. When you assign a topic kind, your topic's behavior will change, thus providing greater flexibility to create sophisticated documentation projects. By default, a new topic is assigned a normal kind. There are two steps for assigning an alternative topic kind. Firstly, you select a topic kind you want to assign to a topic. And secondly, you then enter the information for that kind of topic. Let's begin with step one, showing you three methods you can use to assign a topic kind to your topic. First, select the topic to which you'd like to change the topic kind. The topic you selected now becomes highlighted. Then click Topic Properties in the Home Ribbon tab here in the Table of Contents group. This displays a drop-down menu. Now hover over Topic Kind and select the kind that you'd like to assign to the selected topic. Another method is to right-click the topic in your table of contents. This then displays a pop-up menu. Once again, hover over Topic Kind to view the kinds as outlined above and select the kind that you'd like to assign. And lastly, select the topic in the table of contents. The kind of topic that is currently assigned to the topic is displayed in the yellow bar along the top of the content section. Click the Change link to the right of this label. This displays the Topic Kind menu. Change the topic kind as desired, following the same procedures as before. Now that you have selected the desired topic kind, the second step is to enter the topic information, depending upon the topic kind you selected. For a normal topic, which contains text and images that you create, simply click the blank content section and begin entering content. An empty topic serves as a chapter heading to which you may not add content. If you had previously entered content before assigning this topic kind, your content is still there. Although your content is associated with this topic, it will not be displayed when you publish your documentation. Show external URL provides users a link to a URL that you enter here in the URL text box for which you'd like to include in your documentation. To test the URL you entered, click the URL link button here to the right side of the URL text box. And finally, include an external file allows you to incorporate content that's currently located in a file outside your HelpNDoc project into your topic. Simply navigate to the file that you'd like to include by clicking on the File Browse button here to the right of the File Path text box. This displays a file browse window that allows you to locate the file. Select the file and then click Open. This now displays the path in the text box to the file on your computer. When you publish your documentation, the contents of this file will be included. You have now assigned a new kind to your topic and completed the necessary steps that will allow your users to enjoy the advantages of the sophisticated documentation features. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.